Alright, so welcome back to Battlefield Hardline. Let's keep going. I'm just gonna follow these guys. That's what I'm gonna do. Hey guys, come back. Is that a man bun? Oh, never mind. Jesus. Fuck, I can't get around. Shit. Where the hell am I headed? Oh, this way. You are joking. Fuck. I'm gonna let them go on about their merry way. And I'm out of here.
Anyone inside, step out of the house. Nobody home.
Alright.
Next house. Police.
Shit. How am I supposed to get out of here?
Just a couple, including Mendoza. Alright. Control. Check in with CP to see if we got any reassignments.
Roger that. It's gonna be a long day.
Oh no. I think I just screwed up. Yeah, he's coming through.
What's up?
Sorry, man. It's you or me. And I'm not going back.
Who's covering side?
I got a taser, I think. Did I not pick it up? I thought I picked it up. Will I? God damn it. Come here. Taking that. Taking all this good stuff. Can I not just, you know, get out of here? Well, the taking the car is probably stupid. Not that I'm thinking about it. We're good. Oh, shit.
My sector's clear, CP.
That's a copy.
What was that?
That was my key to get out of here.
I'm going. Hey, man. Take it easy. Hang back before they see you.
You want to get tased? Get down!
What's up?
We're good.
We have the towns around it. Prisoner, stop where you are.
Fuck. Yeah, shit. I gotta go over there.
You're surrounded. There's no way out. Turn yourself in now.
I don't know how I'm getting over there. Oh, through here. Jeez, how many fucking cops are there? I get it. I'm an escaped convict. But calm down.
Last time I was here, we busted half this shithole for possession.
Only half?
Go link up with your chase team.
Can do.
Where the hell? No idea.
I gotta find something to distract these guys.
Let the hostages go. You've got no way out of this.
Get down! Get down on the ground! On the ground! Ugh. Real peace! On the ground!
I think I screwed up.
Get down! You will get shot! You wanna get tased? Get down!
Fuck, 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 fuck. I'm outta here. Woo! I'm not good at stealth. I am not. What kind of... So I'm gonna be honest, I have no idea where I'm going. None. Not a clue. Oh. Through here. That makes sense. I should be good now. What the fuck? Oh. Okay. Up here. Yep, we're good.
You probably have questions.
What the hell are you doing here? And why the fuck did Tap have the key to my handcuffs?
Officer, you should feel flattered. Besides, Tap owed me for that wiretap stunt you put him up to.
He didn't escape with me.
Tap? Right now he needs prison. It's a great place to kick a cocaine habit. Believe me, I know.
Look, asshole, I don't know what the hell you've pulled me into.
Hey,
you can just fucking forget.
Hey. Right now there's someone you need to talk to. Here, take this.
What the hell is this?
See that billboard? Flash the light 3 times. Really fast. That's where we need to... Oh, shit. We're not safe here. We gotta split up.
Tyson?
Meet me at the bottom and stay out of those lights.
Shit.
Oh boy, so I have to try to get over there without getting caught. That's not good. I'm probably gonna get caught anyway. I just know it. It's gonna happen. They've seen me. Fuck. You don't see a thing. Not a thing. Shit. Come on, pick a direction, man. What? Oh, I thought I was going the right way. Looks like I wasn't. Where are you at, Tyson? All right, made it.
You made it. I'm loving the new look, by the way.
What are we doing here, Tyson?
Just bear with me. You'll see.
No, no, how about you tell me now? Start with why you thought blowing up the bus I was riding in would be a good idea.
That was a terrible idea, but it worked. Come on, follow me.
All right. This taser is useless. At least I made it to level 10. So now that I have my pistol attachments, I don't have to worry about, you know, trying to do the whole stealth thing.
Are you fucking kidding me? Taps transfer? Getting him a key?
Crooked cops. We know which strings to pull. Look, for what it's worth, I'm sorry.
Give me a reason not to knock you out.
One, I hit back.
Oh, I'm counting on it.
And two, Julian Dawes.
Think about it. He put me out of business. He locked you up. Eventually, he fucked her over, too.
You're about the only one we can trust.
Trust? What could possibly be in it for me?
Dawes needs to know there are consequences for what he's done. You've always been the bring him to justice type, right?
How about I tell you both to go fuck yourselves?
Then we go fuck ourselves.
Yeah. What?
And you get yourself a new orange jumpsuit.
Is it really that tough a choice?
I'm Julian Dawes.
Look at that bling.
Yes, I've cleared the decks of a few bad apples, but I had a lot of help. Now, I've been a police officer my entire adult life. And as much as it pains me to admit it, I've come to realize that the way we do police work, especially drug enforcement, is dangerously outdated. With your investment, together we can forge the new future of law enforcement.
Our old captain's been busy.
Jeez. Cleaned up Miami? Get this. They're calling Dawes America's police chief. Where the hell is that from, anyway?
An angel investor pitch video. You ever heard of preferred outcomes?
No.
Well, you will. Dawes thinks privatized law enforcement is the future. Preferred outcomes is his way of cornering the market.
I changed my mind. Take me back to prison.
Maybe later. First this.
Car dealership.
Nope. Korean mafia front, and Dawes is involved.
I assume you have proof of that?
No, but we've got a guy on the inside. His name's Boomer. He's kind of a freelance IT guy for scumbags. You two will pick him up near the dealership. He'll have all the information we need to take Dawes down.
Remind me again why I should trust you.
Because you're the only one who hates Dawes more than I do.
Guy Boomer's an hour late, Kai.
He's not picking up. That means something's wrong.
Without him, we get no info on Dawes.
Well, not necessarily.
You want us to break
She in. Goes.
Is anyone still inside?
Yeah.
Call my wife till I be late. Can you do that without fucking it up?
They're out.
Then, yeah, I think you need to break in. Look, they've got to have sales records, bio info, credit ratings, I don't know. Everything I've learned about this place is rotten. You just need to find that computer. The thumb drive should be able to crack the password and get the files. In and out, simple. Right?
Sure. Very simple.
Definitely would not buy a car from that dude.
And Nick, keep an eye out for Boomer, okay? He's a good kid.
We'll do what we can.
So what, we're babysitters now?
Just park near the dealership. Someplace dark.
You know, I haven't actually robbed a place in probably 20 years.
Don't worry. I hear it's just like riding a bike.
Alright, here we go. I like his little car freshener thing. Are we good? Alright, we're out of here. Ooh, look at me, I'm decked out. Let's get a move on.
Who puts a car dealership all the way out here?
Someone who doesn't give a shit about selling cars.
I look so sick right now. Use crowbar.
No alarm. Nice.
Silent alarm, Sherlock.
Mendoza, what's on the desk?
Did you just push me out of the way?
If it's online, it's not the one we're looking for.
What about in here? It's just a weapons locker. Ooh, I look sick.
Hey, over by the computer. Is that a letter?
Got the evidence.
It's this one.
This must be it. Do not connect to internet. We connected to the internet.
This better work.
Well, shit. We must have tripped the silent alarm.
Of course we did. I told you.
And those aren't cops.
Check they're coming
over
in.
Over here.
I'm gonna check it out.
Get this guy. Oh shit! Son of a bitch!
Shit. Problem solved. I'm running out of ammo. I hate how quickly I run out of ammo in this thing. Tyson, get out the way. Woo!
Tyson, I think they're dead. Get a second helping.
Very dead.
So, you enjoying your first day as a free man?
Between prison and this? I'll take this.
Here they come!
I don't have them! Eva!
Got him.
Get out of there!
Whoa, who the... Got him. Problem solved. It's my compensator. I mean my... What am I talking about? Tyson, you were just standing out there getting destroyed. And all our cover is gone. Jesus.
It's that way.
None of this is good. I could use some grenades. I have none of those. Just gonna leave this down here, just in case.
Move, man!
Well, we're still alive. Nice work, Mendoza.
Yeah, you learn a couple useful things as a cop.
Speaking of which, your old pals are on their way.
Shit.
Simple, she said. In and out, she said.
This looks very in and out. You hurry up.
Heads up.
Hey, got a minigun.
You are joking.
Hey, that thing's got a gun. Grab the guy.
Get it.
Get him!
Where are you at? Let's go. What do you think I'm doing? I can only run so fast. Let's get out of here. Of course, it was not going to be that easy. I already know. Jesus. Man, if you don't get us out of here. There is nothing I can do. So he just gave up. Flipped us over, almost killed us.
They're still alive.
Trying to crush us and just gave up. Fuck. Wrong gun. Takes care of them. What's in here? Is that the only guy left?
Nick, move!
Jesus. Nine bullets left in that thing. Alright, let's move. Slowly, but surely. AK. AK. Magnum. This must be the car we're stealing.
Let's get out of here. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Take the riverbed.
Now, which way am I supposed to be going? Nuts.
Kai, we got the files. Heading back now.
Really, the bobblehead?
We still need to find Uma.
Fucking kidding me?
He was working at Kang's scrapyard. It's nearby. I can't decrypt those files without him.
Kai, these dealership guys, they're still after us.
Look, you want to hurt Dawes? This is step one. Got it?
Yeah, got it. We'll be in touch.
Gotta give the lady what she wants.
Oh, I completely misfired. Let's back it up. And go this way. Or did I misfire? No, I was going the right way. Here we go. Jesus.
Alright, pull up over there. Let's find this boomer person.
I'll get a look inside. Can you spot me?
All right, I'm in place.
All right, I'm going in.
At least five or six guys in there. Looks like an alarm too. How you want to handle this, officer?
Loud and proud? Because I'm a man, and stealth is for nerds. Oh wait, he has a warrant. I'm gonna try take him out stealthily. Well, scratch that. I can't even get in there stealthily.
Hey, I told you. Trust me to take care of this stuff, so I gotta stay late. I'm gonna get that promotion. Okay. No, not smoking. I'm in an office. How could I be smoking? Go to Busan.
Okay. Yeah.
Put your hands up.
Don't move.
Okay, I'm cool.
Got him. You got any more? So you have warrants. Don't see anybody else with warrants. So.
Hey! Keep those hands where I can see them.
Okay.
Alright. It's two down. I doubt I'm gonna be able to get this guy.
What?
Was it some kind of evidence? Got it.
Get around him! Now!
Put your hands up and don't move.
Never push the button on this thing.
Got him.
Kang likes to do it.
That's cold.
It's a sort of a special occasion thing.
I guess Boomer qualifies.
Ooh.
Playing with don't move.
Couldn't believe he spoke Korean.
Okay, I'm cool.
Got him. I think it's starting to rain outside. I don't know if you guys can hear the thunder.
Hold it. Don't you move.
Okay, I'm cool.
Both of you better cool it. It's one. Two. Yeah, I was gonna go loud and proud, but... This is obviously him.
Come on, man, I can't breathe. Okay. I heard gunshots and that's what I mean.
Let me guess. Boomer.
Oh man, thank you. You're Kai's friend, right?
Kai's friend? Not even close. What the hell happened to you?
You know those files that Kai asked me to get? They caught me trying to download them.
They were gonna put you in a car crusher?
You know that whole criminal psychopath thing? These dudes method act that shit, man.
But you got the files, right?
Of course I did. Come on, they're in my laptop, which is in my car, which is... on the other side of that warehouse, which is filled with guards. Fuck!
The safest place for you is inside this trunk.
What? No way, Kimosabi. I'm coming with.
I'll be right back, I promise.
Dude, you can't even get in the warehouse without my key card. Hey!
Thanks.
Hey! No! Hey! Man! Hey, don't be part of the problem, man! Hey! How's that cool? How's that cool, man? How's that cool?
Alright. Looks like we're going through this way.
Keep watching. I like how... warehouse.
Okay. I was gonna say, I like how Tyson is doing absolutely nothing. Which one of you guys has warrants? That guy.
Hey, I'm sick of this song, man.
Sucks for you. Put it down.
No way, not until the song's over.
Stop. God, keep those hands.
You don't see a thing. Are you kidding me? Can't risk it.
Freeze.
Just gonna arrest him and the rest of these guys.
Okay, that's something.
I don't care. Shooting. That's what I'm saying. Like, what kind of... Nick, what's going on? What do you think is going on?
All right, we're clear.
Get the laptop. Let's go.
After I scanned for evidence. I don't know why. I'm not a cop anymore. What does this evidence do for me? Yeah, I mean, like, I'm not a cop anymore. It shouldn't matter to me. Let's check our gear real quick. Because I haven't checked it in a while. There's an AK. SOCOM. Semi-auto sniper. Suppressor, no thank you. Flash hider. Heavy barrel. Control. Let me go with that. Ooh. As far as this one goes, I think we're good. I just need to find homeboy's laptop. Wherever it is. Is this it? Nope. That's obviously a desktop, not a laptop. What the fuck am I talking about? More evidence? You guys are horrible criminals. Horrible criminals. Jesus. I have no idea how to hide evidence. Even though I can't find it. Alright, where's his laptop at? Hey! Hit that auto tune. They're killing it with the auto tune. I'm gonna leave that on. Sounds lit. What in the hell? I'm so lost right now. I really am. So that's the car. Where, oh where, is this evidence? Where's homeboy's laptop? I don't get it. The evidence scanner again. Even though I see no evidence. It's in here.
Grabbing the kid's laptop.
That's right. He did say it was in a car. I wasn't paying attention. That was my bad. Jeez. Hey. Are you kidding me? Oh boy, I screwed up. There goes the wonderful music.
What the hell just happened? Don't worry about it. I'm headed back.
I don't think this guy made it that way. He's gotta be there.
There's still evidence in this room. Are you kidding me?
Fucking smoke!
Keep looking.
Guys coming at you. One, two, like six guys at least.
I see that.
They're in the warehouse.
Watch out! There! Jesse, get in here.
Got him.
Over there! Over there! Fuck! Oh, shit!
How many more? That must have been a MAC-10. Yeah. Don't tell me they blew up the weapons crates, too. Oh, no. The weapons! Not the weapons!
Hey!
Get this fucking guy!
I got him!
You were joking!
He's right around here!
What the hell?
Too much smoke!
I'm out of ammo! What kind of...
Grab the kid from the trunk and get over here!
Alright, Captain.
Shit! A bunch more guys just pulled up.
I can see that! And the cops are also here. That's lovely. Woo! Ah!
Over there!
They're coming out of the woodworks with these grenades. I'm running out of ammo.
Hey, in here!
I'm so sick of that bullshit.
Oh, fuck! Fucking shoot him!
Hey, what the?
Check that! I got him over here.
Got him. But I'm also running out of ammo. That's not good. Still nothing?
What the fuck?
They all have MAC-10s and I don't. I have a bullet left. Okay. Give me that sweet ammo. I got it. Dude!
I hear that.
Did we forget to grab the kid?
Molotov! What the hell?
Wait, where's the kid?
No idea. Looks like he split.
I want my laptop.
I thought I told you to wait in the trunk.
Let's discuss later, yeah? Go, go, go!
Ugh.
Go, go, go!
What do you think I'm doing?
Go left, left, left! Keep going!
Go right.
Follow the river, do not stop.
Oh, that was a river. Oops.
Follow the river, do not stop.
All right, we're back on course. If you don't get away from me, they're shooting. Shoot back. I was trying to ram him into the river. It didn't work. And I can't look behind me. Can't go in third person either. Just have to hope. Dude, shoot back! Somebody, please, shoot back! Oh no.
Are those fucking rockets? What the hell did you guys do back there? What the hell did you guys do back there?
Nothing. Nothing. We're good. Yes, those are rockets. I see them now. Jesus. Ah, I'm trying to avoid these rockets. They blew themselves up.
Tyson,
beautiful.
Take them out.
Yes, Tyson.
Okay,
man, if you don't pull some triggers.
Okay,
okay. Fine, let me do it, since you suck.
I got it, I got it.
Stop right around this corner and back up. Let's get the jump on these guys.
Where are they at?
Oh, yeah, we got this person.
One down. Do I seriously have unlimited ammo?
There's another one.
Like I do, no reloading. Got him. It's so hard to shoot. Tyson wasn't lying. What?
Man.
keep shooting. Unlimited ammo on this bitch. You'll have... Woo! I have to apologize for the storm. Can I do this with a pistol? Let me try.
I know.
No, let me switch.
Guy's got his pin. Shoot him. Shoot the car. I don't give a shit. Shoot the whole goddamn thing.
I'm trying. Woo, we barely made it.
Don't ever do that again.
Deal.
That thunder is live right now.
Okay, that was awesome.
Let's talk about why an army was guarding a salvage yard.
You saw the drugs?
What drugs? The cars.
Give this man a prize.
They're taking apart stolen cars, lining them with drugs, putting them back together and
selling them to the dealership. God, I wish I'd thought of that. It's Kang's dealership. Trains bring in the stolen cars, cars from all over. Kang fills the cars with drugs. Dawes' guys run the trains.
Dawes' guys? Really?
Yeah, the trains unload right next to Kang's chop shop. I mean, it's not that far. You guys want to check it out?
Let's go put this Mr. Kang out of business.
Sure, why not? It's been a pretty quiet day so far.
Well, I want to thank you guys for watching. Remember to leave a like if you enjoyed, subscribe if you want to see more, share this video around, share it with your friends, share it with other YouTubers, I don't care, just do what you can do to help me out. I will catch you in the next part, guys, later on.